Wczoraj w Amsterdamie był.
Start. Thank you. ben hier nog lekker uit.
Deze kleur, ja, die heb ik 15 kleurtjes. Ja, dat is de hele kleur.
local discussions. The CDDs nodded at us. They said it was terrible. They told us that really it was the institutes and the departments that were to blame. If only they could do something about it, they would. And then business continued as usual. And so what happens now here today, the fact that the network is spreading very rapidly across the Netherlands, the fact that our colleagues at EVA are on strike is an outcome of the failure of actually coming through, making good on the promises you made. And so I think the message today and the message to come is a really simple one. The basis for everything, bringing down workload, making our lives safer from sexual harassment, from bullying by managers and supervisors, the ability to actually have some space to think and write and research, etc., is dependent on the ability to feel secure, to feel safe. And there's a really basic bottom line. The labor law, previous agreements, etc., tell us that if the work is structural, it should be permanent. I think that should be the bottom line today, is that our work is structural. Until that's the case, I think we should put you and your colleagues on notice and say that the box should switch sides, and that we will judge you, as we have been judged for years now, on your output, and we await a better one. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're here because we have a temporary contract, so every year, every 2 or 3 years, we have to move between cities, so we never have the chance to establish ourselves and to build a life. Also, our workloads are very high. You know, some of us are given contracts for half-time, but really we work full-time. There are big problems in universities with harassment and things, so we're here to really demand to the universities as they negotiate to improve the situation for their employees, to ensure their students and their employees get a really good deal for education.
hebben die zo.
You don't have anything.
Thank you.